Hi, my name is Meral. I'm going to be reciting a poem called Walt, Whitman's Caution by Walt Whitman. He wrote it, he published them many times in a book called Leaves of Grass. And at that time, America was deciding how much power the federal government should have. So here it goes. To the states, or any one of them, or any city of the states. Resist much, obey little. Once unquestioning obedience, once fully enslaved. Once fully enslaved, no nation, state, city of this earth ever afterwards resumes its liberty.